Hey everybody, Bru here with your weekly real estate market update. And this is the latest of what's happening in the Atlanta real estate market over past the last 7 days or so, with information provided to us from First Multiple Listing Service and Bankrate for our interest rates. We thank them so much for valuable information. And it is still very much a seller's market out there. Both our buyers and sellers are facing two totally different things. So facing the market as a seller is very important that you're prepared for what comes there, and then as a buyer for making your offers. For our sellers, what we're seeing for houses, single families, if they're priced anywhere within the realm of reality, they're probably getting multiple offers on the first weekend or week or so. Our townhomes are seeing something very similar. It's not quite as high of a demand as the single families. And then our condominiums are selling super quick and often at full market price. Not seeing as much of the multiple offer situation on the condominiums as we are on the townhomes and the single families. So the market is very interesting. For our buyers, I'm going to tell you, be very, very prepared. Maybe even be prepared to come up with a little bit of additional money to put on top of your offer, because you may have to bid above somebody else. In multiple offer situations, we often see the prices go way above the list price, especially if the property is priced somewhere that would be somewhat normal in a normal market. Getting appraisals, of course, for our sellers is the biggest challenge. We've developed several tools that have been extremely effective for the sellers in actually getting the amount of money that we're able to get contract to commit for, which has been one of the biggest challenges with multiple offer situations. As you can imagine, an appraiser, if he doesn't have a comp to work with, has a hard time getting the price on the appraisal up to where a lot of these offers are coming in, if they're coming in way over list price. So that's something important to think about for our sellers. Buyers, like I say, be super prepared, have your ducks in a row, be ready to commit the second that you see what you want, be ready to make a full price offer, maybe even add some other goodies to it that makes it attractive to the sellers. So I'm going to share my screen with you really quickly, show you a little bit about the market statistics in the area right now. And this is from First Multiple Listing Service. This is data from the last 7 days of real estate in Atlanta. If you look at new listings here at 1,968 and closed in the last week of 1983, those are pretty much the same. One to one. One's going out, one's coming in. So you're staying very close on what's coming in and going out. What's also very interesting to look at is look at your pendings. They're 2,549 and you're active under contracts at 1,253. That's almost 3,800 homes that are being committed for, saying, hey, I'm going towards a closing now. That's a lot of homes. That's basically 2 to 1 for what's coming on the market right now. Add to that your current interest rates. This is the chart from Bankrate this week. I'm gonna try to spread that out just a little bit so you can see it. If you notice, they ticked up just a hair, not a whole lot, up from 3.32 to 3.32 to 3.27. Same thing with your 15-year fixed rates. They ticked down just a little bit. So rates are still fantastic. And if you look at your year-over-year price improvement over the median sales prices, for example, February of 2020 to February of 2021 saw a 16.1% increase in the median sales price of the home. That's a huge number. When you're only paying 3.2%, and then on top of that, you get to deduct that off your taxes, that makes a home to own an extremely valuable thing. You're going to have a place to live anyway. And, you know, most of that money gets taken off prior to your paying your taxes. So it's a real great tax benefit for you owning your own home. Plus you put money in a savings account. So it's still a great value and it's just a great opportunity. We see the market continuing to stay strong. Construction material prices have gone way up, of course. So we expect the prices of new construction will probably follow that pattern as well. It's a very interesting market. As I always tell you, the real estate market is local. We have affiliates all over the world that are highly trained and qualified like we are, that we refer our clients to if they're not looking to buy in the city of Atlanta. So if you are looking for somebody, no matter where they are in the world, we probably have somebody that's an expert in that market. And all real estate markets are local. And I know that I say that all the time, but it's critically important, because not knowing that local market can often get you in a lot of trouble. As I said before, we're always here for any questions that you might have, and we always look forward to talking to you. And even more than that, I hope that we get to see you in real life sometime very soon.